Hi guys, welcome to Royal Dakshin Kitchen. Today we are going to prepare the dish village style fish curry called Meen Kolambu. We are going to make it in mud pot, put some gingerly oil, red chilli, mustard, fenugreek, cumin with couple of sprinkles of curry leaves to temper the fish curry. Add shallots and garlic. Saute them well. Meanwhile, we are going to soak the tamarind in water. We need to marinate the fish with rock salt, turmeric and lime juice and marinate for 30 minutes. Now add the fresh ground tomatoes. Cook them well. Now we are going to add the powder spice, turmeric, chili powder and coriander powder. The coriander powder should be more, that will give the body, and rock salt. Cook these spices for a couple of minutes. Add the tamarind juice. Cook the gravy until all the raw flavor goes off. Add fresh raw mangoes to the gravy. Cook for about 2-3 minutes. The gravy should be like this. It shouldn't be too runny or too thick. Now add the marinated Spanish mackerel to the gravy. Mind it, don't stir them too many times, it will break the fish. This will take about to cook nearly 4 to 5 minutes. Once fish is nearly ready, freshly ground the pepper. Add the pepper powder, finished with fresh curry leaves and fresh coriander leaves. The awesome fish curry is ready. Enjoy the Spanish mackerel fish curry. Save some for tomorrow. It will taste better even. Like, share, comment our videos. Hit the subscribe button. I'll be back with a fantastic recipe. Stay tuned.